A massive drone surveillance program will launch up and down the coast this school holidays to help prevent shark attacks. It will be especially welcome on the state's north coast, a shark hotspot, where more than 500 sharks have been spotted in the last 2 months alone.
Most mornings, this is where you'll find Lee Johnson.
There's an old saying that only a surfer knows the feeling, so...
The ocean is such an important part of his life, even coming close to losing it can't keep him away. Last November, he was paddling out to catch a wave here at Ballina's Shelley Beach when he faced every surfer's fear.
I saw it's the big fin and just half the top of its body and just like it was, well, I don't know, if it was going to go for me legs, that's what I was trying to spear it.
That deep wound on his calf is now fully healed. In no time, he was back out among the waves.
The day after I got my stitches out, I just had to get in the water. I just, you know, get back on the horse and...
No fear?
No, I actually went with my son just over there.
The attack on Lee brought back memories, though, for the North Coast community of the horror of 2015, a series of shark attacks on surfers and bodyboarders, the worst taking the life of popular Japanese-born local Tadashi Nakahara.
It had a huge impact on the community all around, just tourism, local shops, nippers, a lot of people were afraid.
So the known shark hotspot developed a mitigation plan. This morning we watch as a boat drops smart drum lines along the coast. They catch, tag and release sharks, keeping tabs on them so scientists can monitor their whereabouts and let beachgoers know where they are using the Shark Smart app.
Not only is it a non-lethal way of sending a deterrence to the sharks, but so far it seems to be working because they don't come back.
In July and August this year, 19 great whites and 3 tiger sharks were tagged near Ballina, 34 great whites and 1 tiger shark at Evans Head, and 489 tagged sharks came into range of listening stations in the region over the same time. As well as that program, Nine News can reveal the success of the drone trial means it will return to 11 beaches in time for this school holidays.
Which all helps to put more eyes on our waters near our beaches.
One thing that won't come back is shark nets.
The government trialled shark nets along the north coast here in 2018, and while there were no attacks during that time, the trials were cut short early due to the whale migration season. And they were never restarted because the community here didn't want them.
Lifeguards are confident this season will be the safest yet.
Yeah, the first question is, have we seen any sharks out here today? We're lucky enough that we've got all those mitigations in place now.
Jane Azzopardi, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.